weather, high pressure to dominate the beach across the islands at this time. It's going to move towards the east starting tonight and through tomorrow. Make way for a frontal bound to move over Grand Bahama late Tuesday night and Wednesday morning across New Providence and St. Lucia. Bring along with some cloudiness and a couple of showers on Wednesday as it passes through, bring some cooler temperatures for the next 48 hours, Thursday and Friday. The warming trend starts again on Saturday. In your marine forecast, winds southerly at 10 to 15 knots, sea 2 to 4 feet, those winds falling light and variable at times. Your tides. You can expect low tide at 10:58 tonight. Next high tide comes at 5:19 tomorrow morning. Sunrise is 6:39 in the morning, 7 at 5:19. UV index 8. The water temperature 78 degrees Fahrenheit. And the moon phase is now moving towards the moon. For the night, few patchy clouds on the mild side. Low temperature going down to 72 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow, partly sunny and warm. The chance of few showers. We're expecting increasing cloudiness with some showers over Grand Bahama, Abercrombie, Bimini by late evening into nighttime hours. It'll be a high temperature reaching 86 degrees Fahrenheit. And as we go into the next 5 days, through Wednesday, we're looking at partly sunny with some cloudiness late Tuesday into Wednesday morning with a couple of showers. Temperature daytime will be in the mid upper 80s of daytime, low 70s of nighttime. After frontal passage on Wednesday, those temperatures will dip into the upper 70s low time at daytime. And the mid to upper 60s at night time. That puts her up to date in the weather. Godfrey Burnside.